A man without a book is equal to a body without a soul. Reading book is the best way to improve our knowledge. Reading books will improve our vocabulary and helps us to keep our mind fresh and peace. Namaste to all. Today I am going to render the review of the book, The Squirrel's New Year Resolution. This book was written by Pat Miller. Pat Miller had written so many books. Some of the books written by Pat Miller are The Power of Positive Dog Training, The Whole Story of Donut, We Are Going on a Book Hunt, Play with Your Dog, etc. First of all, I like this story very much. There are so many characters in this story, but I was impressed by the character of the squirrel. I like the squirrel very much because it helped others and made others to feel happy. Helping others is a very good habit. Like squirrel, we should also take resolution and we should try to follow that. Panchatantra stories and Jataka tales made me to read more and more. You too read these books at your home. Thank you for listening me. Thank you so much.